Colonel Hugh Maxwell Jr., age 99, climbs aboard a B-25 for the first time in 70 years.
What are you gonna do today?
Going flying in the B-25.
Coming to WDSC-TV, Wings of Victory, keeping our warbirds flying.
We owe these people a massive amount. We not only owe them a thanks, we owe them everything we can possibly do for these men and women that were in World War II and Korea and Vietnam and all of the different conflicts we've had.
So I got one question.
Yeah.
What are you gonna do when you grow up?
It'd be a lot of fun putting him in the left seat for the first time in I don't know how many years. He's agile enough to get in there and he's gonna fly the left seat of the airplane.
Well, all right.
Well, it's getting better and better.
Okay.
Another checkout. How many years has it been?
I last flew a B-25 when I was at Clovis, New Mexico in 1944.
Flying with you, sir.
Thank you. Well, you learned flight engineer.
Yeah,
we
I was.
Canner, so you bring that over.
It was just wonderful.
All right.
Tom just let me take over and fly, and he just told me to go down a little, you know, a little tighter turn.
How did you do, Tom?
Did well. Did well. Three landings, takeoffs. He'll be ready to go again.
Nice. I heard some excitement in your voice there.
Well, it was just great. Yeah. You know, I can understand the excitement because I felt it.
Wings of Victory, keeping our warbirds flying. Coming this November to WDSC-TV.